here to introduce us to this exciting features and advantages of the new and improved L-Series Sprinters. Please welcome Epson Philippine Head of Product Management, Ms. Noel Gonzalez, and Product Manager for the Inkjet Printer Business, Mr. Russell Cabrera.
Good evening. Good evening, everybody. My name is Noel Gonzalez.
And I'm Russell Cabrera.
We are here to introduce to you the new lineup, the L-Series, in more detail. So let's begin. So in the spirit of evolution, which is improvement, the new L-Series printers are faster, easier to use, more reliable, and more affordable. We have 5 printers to introduce, and the first set are designed for the home and Soho segment. And these are the L110, which is a single function printer, which will retail at 5,795 pesos, and the Epson L210, which is a multifunction printer that will retail at 7,795 pesos.
We are also launching 3 new models targeted for the corporate segment with faster speed and high reliability. The Epson L300, a single function printer. It will be retailing at 7,495. We also have the L350, which is a multifunction printer, which will be retailing at 9,295. And we have the L355, which is a multifunction printer with Wi-Fi capabilities.
The new printers are faster. The previous models, the L100 and the L200, had a speed of 3 IPM, or images per minute. The new models, the L110 and the L210, have a speed of 6 IPM, which is 2 times faster. And the printers designed for the corporate market are even faster, at a speed of 9 IPM, which is 3 times faster than the previous models.
The new L-Series printers will be easier to use. Why? Because it doesn't come with a 13-digit PIN during installation. So, when you unpack the printer, you just have to open the ink tank, fill it up with the inks, close it, turn it on, press the ink button, let it charge for a few minutes, and then you have it. It's ready to print. Also, the new L-Series will be more reliable. Everything has been improved with the chassis and the smarter integrated design. The new models, especially the L300, L350, and L355, can print up to 30,000 pages versus the older models, which can print up to only 15,000 pages. This can only be bring upon by Epson.
The new printers are more affordable than the previous models. So I would make an example muna versus our third-party CIS competitors. For the single function printer, the L110 is priced at 5,795 pesos. Previously, it was at 7,800 pesos. But comparing it to the third party printers converted, if you check the malls, the average pricing would be around 4,600 pesos. So there is a premium to the Epson printer. But we all know that third-party printers do not come with warranty. And a lot of costs are entailed with repairs, and hidden costs such as paper wastage, and of course the time lost by our end users because of the downtime of these third-party printers. If you do a simulation of how much it will cost for our end users to use our L110 versus the third-party printers, they will actually save 50% of their costs when they use our genuine printers. So, comparing with the old models, I would just like to highlight, again, the L100, the single function printer, was previously retailing at 7,800 pesos. Now, the price is 5,795 pesos, which is 26% lower. For the multifunction, the price of the L210 is going to retail at 7,795 pesos versus the previous price of the L200, which was 9,360 pesos. That's 17% lower for our end users.
End users will have peace of mind with the new L series because of our one-year warranty with its free parts and service, and also with our nationwide array of 70-plus service centers from Luzon up to Mindanao. So end users are definitely worry-free. Also, we made our printer smaller. In fact, it is 10% smaller than the previous models. We believe that the end user has a benefit of saving desktop space. So this is perfect for the home and for those offices with limited spaces. Which also, moving on. Aside from the L series, we are also launching the smallest printer, desktop printers in the world. The ME10, single function printer, the ME101, a multifunction printer, and the ME301, an MFP wireless printer. These printers will be targeting the home and the student users and those with low print volume usage. Also, I would like to highlight it being smallest. This will have more room in your storefront so you can pile up in your stocks in your storefront.
So what can we expect in our storefronts? For the campaign of the L series, we are shifting from cost per page last year. This year, you can expect that we will focus on the cost per bottle at 295 pesos. Also highlighting the yield at 4,000 pages. Now, reason is we've studied the end users and we believe that this is a more understandable language for them instead of cost per page. Also, it's easier for them to compare versus other printer vendors in terms of the offerings for supplies. For the ME series, we have new cartridges, the T166. These new cartridges, as mentioned by Rusher, the ME is focused on the students and the home users with low volume printing. And therefore, our cartridge is also the most affordable cartridge supply, genuine supply, that you'll be able to find in the market. It is only 185 pesos for the black. And we think that this is very attractive for the target market. So again, 295 pesos for the bottles to give you 4,000 pages, and then 185 pesos for the black cartridges of our ME series for our students.
The new L series will be faster, easier to use, more reliable, more affordable. This is Sprinter Evolution, only led by Epson.